During the learn phase, a team uncovers contextual nuances, user behaviors, and prior art to gain insights that will guide the design of a fit-for-service solution. To do this, a team employs human-centered research methods to identify and engage relevant stakeholders. Collecting and synthesizing contextual information can reveal opportunities and challenges for developing a solution that is desirable, suitable, and original.